Coming up. Hey, Toy Timers!
Hey, Tommy Dog!
Let's go! Let's learn about planets and objects in our solar system! Which planet or object will this be? Whoa, cool! The Earth! You might be sat down, but you're still moving. The Earth is rotating at a speed of around 1,000 miles an hour at the equator. As well as this, the Earth is also moving through the solar system at around 67,000 miles an hour. Gravity is an invisible force that attracts objects together. It's gravity that pulls things towards the Earth and stops us floating off into space. Whoa! The Earth's rotation is slowing down over time. So in about 104 million years' time, a day on Earth will go from being 24 hours to 25 hours. Whoa, wait, stop. Will that mean an extra hour a day in school? Oh dear. By studying our planet's rocks, scientists have worked out that the Earth is around 4.5 billion years old. Whoa, that's old. Did you know that due to the spinning of the Earth, you would weigh less at the equator than you would at the North Pole? Not quite that much, but still, pretty cool. All of this makes the Earth the coolest of planets. To see our new videos, make sure you press that subscribe button and become a Toy Timer.